And economic conditions there. This, according to
Redacted,
was intended to counterbalance anti-communist propaganda in the United States.